I didn't promise you any easy answers, sister. Perhaps one day I'll tell you more.
Listen to this, from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should try to destroy it before it's too late. I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it. Fallen. They're invading the Hellmouth. If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity. Got him! That's one less baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine. These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all. I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there. Thank you. He's fallen, just as crazy as we are. There's the shrine. Find a way through. Me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
It's weakened. Destroy it. We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god, or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.